According to physicists, all odd numbers are prime. Their proof is based on a very common type of error. Watch this video and never ever make this type of error, please. Especially not on your exams. So, how do we prove that? Well, as you know, 3 is prime, 5 is prime, 7 is prime, 9, okay, 9 is a measurement error, 11 is prime, 13 is prime, so all odd numbers are prime. And then we put a QED, quod erat demonstrandum. So, what's the mistake in this proof? Well, if you want to prove that the statement is true for all odd numbers or whatever, you can never do this by checking a few examples. And that's what's happening here. Because what you would need to do is to check all the cases, all the infinitely many cases, one by one. So you cannot do that. You cannot prove a statement like this by just checking that it holds for a few cases. So proving that the statement holds true cannot be done by checking a few cases. Don't do that, because that's what happened over here. We checked the first few cases, we messed around with the 9, okay? And then we said, oh, okay, then it probably holds for all. Well, it's not true, of course. If you want to disprove that the statement is true for all odd numbers or whatever, in that case, one counterexample is sufficient. Because you want to prove that something is true for all odd numbers. So if you are able to give one odd number for which your statement doesn't hold, then you're done. And I think this is the source of the confusion. You can give a counterexample to prove that something is not true, but you cannot give an example to show that something is true. So in this case, our counterexample would, for example, be 105. It is an odd number, but it is not prime. It's equal to 3 times 5 times 7. So a very general warning, a very common error, do not prove some statement by giving just a few examples. That's not possible. You can only use what's called a counterexample to prove that a certain statement is not true. Please be aware of this distinction and never make this error, especially not on your exams, because I can assure you, your teacher is not going to like that.